Are you worried about the apps on your Samsung Galaxy phone accessing too much of your personal information? Well, no more worries. Here's how you can manage your app permission on your phone. So, let's get started. Method 1. Manage permissions by permission type. To do that, open up the settings, scroll down a bit. After that, tap on apps. Next, tap on the three dots icon from the top right corner. Then tap on Permission Manager. Here, we'll see all kinds of Permission Manager types. Now tap on any type of permission like camera. Here, you will find all of the apps that can access your camera. If you tap on any app like WhatsApp, then you will see more options. Like allow only while using the app, ask every time, and don't allow. If you want to turn off your camera permission for this app, then tap on Don't Allow. Method 2. Manage permissions for a specific app. To do that, press and hold on any app like WhatsApp from your home screen. Then tap on the eye icon. After that, tap on permission from here. Here, you will see the camera option right there. Tap on it. Now you can choose your permission type from here also. So that's all, viewers. I hope you find this video useful. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in.